Hello and welcome to your Total Body Workout. My name is Tony Little and I'll be your one-on-one personal trainer and motivator throughout this workout. The Gazelle is my favorite total body exercise machine because of its range of motion and the variety of exercises you can do without ever getting off the machine. It's also huge fun and works to music with rhythm and stride. In this workout, you will have four exercise levels. Beginner, 10 minutes. Intermediate, 20 minutes. Advanced, 30 minutes. Super advanced, 40 minutes. Whatever level you are at when you quit, you must do a 3 to 5 minute cool down and bring your heart rate back down either by walking on the Gazelle or getting off and do a slow arm moving walk off cool down. Remember, don't ever overdo it. If you feel dizzy or lightheaded, slow down, cool down, and come back on your next workout and you'll get better every day. You can do it. Now go to the technique demo section on this DVD to learn about your Gazelle and the exercises you can really do. Welcome to Technique Demo. Let's first learn about your Gazelle and the cool exercises you can do on it. First, exercise apparel and footwear. Always wear comfortable clothing that moves with your body or exercise wear that's meant for exercising. Never go barefoot on the Gazelle. Always use exercise shoes that you would wear at a gym, okay? Hydration. Always have a water bottle handy, all right? It's water, water, water. Always important. Keep in mind, you also have a water bottle on your Gazelle. Also a towel, okay? Gotta have a towel because when you sweat everywhere from this workout, you're gonna need it, okay? So I'm done with that stuff. Let's talk about the exercises you can do, and let's bring in little Kyle to help me. Kyle is my handheld guy, and it's his first day with me. Hi, Kyle. Just go like this with the camera. There you go. Okay. Let's hop on the machine. First, we're going to show you how you mount a Gazelle. No, it sounds weird, but you know, we're going to do it anyway. All right. Put your hands here. To support yourself, put yourself up on the thing. Okay. So now you're here. Now, if you're not used to the Gazelle in the beginning, always hold on. Always hold on until you get to be more of an expert with it so I can show you what to do. Let's go to the first part of the machine. These grips here. If you look at them, they have pulse function here. So what I am able to do is to put my hands on here and take my heart rate at any time I want. Over here is your computer. I'm gonna hop off so you can look at your computer and see what's going on. You have, I'll take it all the way back, scan function, which means it'll go through everything for you. Speed, okay? Distance, you've gone on it. Time, you've been on it. Odometer, how many miles, just like your car. Calories, how many calories you burn. And then you hit pulse, grab these, and it immediately takes your heart rate. That's what's really cool about that. As you come down to the side of the machine, keep in mind, there's a lot of different models of the Gazelle. Gazelles that are just using the freestyle resistance, which is really what I love to use mostly, but there are Gazelles also that have power pistons, adjustable or otherwise, that you just simply would put up here, then you'd put the lock in, put it in, and use it. The power pistons are mostly used for when you want more muscle strength, more muscle size, and things like that, and that's when you use it for body parts, okay? Coming back here, this particular model of a Gazelle has what's called a soft glide technology. It's like shocks on your car, all right? So when you're on it, it actually goes down a little bit, so you have a little bit of a movement down and out, which is pretty cool. Plus, it's less impact, even though the Gazelle is the lowest impact of any machine I've ever seen in my life. So that's a big deal. You've got wheels on the back so that when you fold this up, and keep in mind, you can fold it up very easily by taking it just like this, like that, and you put both these up, then you fold it down like a pair of scissors and you roll it out, okay? So that's another cool thing about the product. These are unbelievably strong cables. Let's go into the exercises because that's the most important thing for you to learn with me here. So let's start, mount the machine. Go on. Let's start with a stretching, okay? So if you want to stretch, you simply go like this, and all of a sudden you're stretching your hamstring and you're stretching your arms and shoulders. You bring the other one in and you're now stretching your whole lower body out. So you can use this as a stretching machine if you want as well. So that's very important. So I can do all kinds of stretching I want. Even if I hop off the machine, and I'm just trying to explain this because I like to show people technique, and I want to stretch my hamstrings, I can go like this in the morning. So a lot of people that have tight hamstrings usually have bad backs or back problems, so it's important to stretch your hamstrings out. If I wanted to grab onto here and grab onto here and stretch out this way, I could. So there's all different types of stretching you can do on the Gazelle, and that's a big plus. Let's talk about walking, okay? This is a different type of walking. This is a walking that you don't have impact to the floor. So you're using more muscle, okay? So as I walk, if I'm a beginner and I'm just walking like this and using my shoulders and I'm walking, it's pretty cool, right? But every time you get better, you get more range of motion. So you get more range of motion, you get more muscle. When you get more muscle, you burn more calories. So this will show you kind of what, and then a sprinting walk would be out like this, okay? Now, there's a whole lot of different walking you can do on it. You can walk on your toes, which we'll show you during the workouts. You can walk down low if you want. When you're walking, you can lean back and go, hey, that's cool, that's a great television show. That's got Tony Little, I love that guy. Maybe not, but anyway. So that's a different type of walking that you can do. Next thing would be striding or digging, okay? Striding would be where you lean in just a little bit and see what I'm doing here? I'm up on my toes and I'm kind of what I call digging. I'm digging into the sand or the ground, but what I'm doing is it's like sprinting and I get a lot more thigh and buttocks and lower ab into it, okay? That's a great, so if you see us doing digging, that's what that'll be. Next thing would be total body. Whenever you grab these handlebars, you are doing whole body calorie burning, whole body muscle toning. That is a big deal, okay? So if I start to just walk, keep my feet flat, I'm walking and I'm doing total body. If I want to get more range of motion, my toes, my heels go up and I start to get more of what's called a total body pump or sprint or glide. Okay, if I lean forward, I'm now putting my weight into it and I'm working my chest, my shoulders, my triceps, my butt, my heart, and my lungs. If I lean backwards, I'm working my biceps, my lats, the inside of my thighs, and my heart and lungs. Now it's important, just want to show you this whole thing because some people don't get it. When you lean back and learn this, try to keep your steps short. Don't go way out in the beginning. Try to keep your steps short and that way you can learn to do the upper body pull much better, okay? So that's that one, and very important to remember, I'm already getting things. Next one would be if I wanted to do adduction, abduction. See how I put my foot that way? Some people can just use the, just so you can see this right here, some people can just use the pedals like this and go out like that, where they're both on the platforms, the foot platforms. Me, I kind of go out to the side like this, so I can get a little bit more range. So this would be adduction, this would be abduction, right? So adduction, abduction. Another exercise I like is called hurdle or sprint, which really gives you range of motion. So, and by the way, when you do this, your hands are always open, if you can see my hand right there. So you're like this and you're on the top, you're not grabbing down here anywhere. Hands are open like this, or curled where you got your fingers together, and you're just like that. And you're getting stride. And what course, the key to the Gazelle, very simply is, the more range of motion you get on a muscle, the more calories burn, the more muscle toned, and that's the big deal about it, all right? And of course, you're not pounding the pavement. So that's the exercise technique demo. It's now time for your workout. You can do it if you believe you can do it. Well, you must believe you can do it because you bought the Gazelle and you're listening to me now. So check me out and check yourself out on the workout. Welcome to your Rebuild Your Body workout. Check out your heart rate on the Gazelle before you start your workout. Also, there will be clocks that fly up in the screen. They will be 60-second sprint challenges. Only do what you can do on the clock. Never overdo it. Now let's begin your workout, but first, a warm-up.
Get in the hot tub.
Yeah, doesn't sound like a warm-up when you say, get in the hot tub.
Come on, get in the hot tub.
Come on. All you're doing is just walking, moving a little bit, listen to the music.
Get in the hot tub.
hot tub as a warm up. It should be like after the workout, come on, right? Come on. Well, get in the hot tub. I've always been a little strange. Get in the hot tub. Come on, give me music. Crank it up, Josh. People at home like music just like I do. Come on. Yeah. Come on. We're just doing a warm up. If you want to put your hands on the handles, you can. Just like that. But you're in just small movements. A lot of oxygen. Prepare your body for a workout. Remember when you sweat, that they're saying that sweat is actually just your fat crying. Woo! That's a good thing, right? Come on. Move your body around, twist your waist a little bit. I love the Gazelle. So much fun. Come on. Take your hands back up. A little upper body into it. Lean just a little bit back. It's just a warm up. You have 40 minutes of workout coming. If you're advanced, super advanced. You see, 10 minutes beginner, right? 20 minutes intermediate. 30 minutes advanced. 40 minutes super advanced. My producer, Rob, who's been doing my videos forever and ever and ever and ever and ever because I'm such a loyal person to him, said that I've never done any super advanced videos or DVDs. And I'm like going, dude, I have done two of them because I know. Because when I do an extra 10 minutes on a workout, I know it, all right? My body knows it. So, of course, he didn't bet me because he would have lost. Come on. Warm up. It's almost done. A lot of oxygen. First exercise is walking. Like kind of what we're doing. I don't want you to touch the bars until I tell you to. So we're just gonna do a nice walk. Not yet. Music will change. And then your attitude will change. And then your body's about ready to change. Come on. End of hot tub. Okay, see now we're a sophisticated little walk. Just like this. No, this is beginner walk. Walk. If you're walking outdoors, only you don't have that impact. Got some cool music. Got your own personal trainer. Could be better than that, huh? Come on. Just walk.
Choice to get more out of life.
right? Life's very short. You never know how many summers you have left, right? So you gotta, exercise is anti-aging. Exercise re-energizes you, rebuilds you, rebuilds you, everything. Come on. Come on. First exercise is almost done. Walking's almost done. And then we're gonna go to total body walking. Just a workout. As we get further into workouts, whether it be advanced or super advanced, you obviously will know that I'm working out hard because I won't be talking to you. Okay, ready? Second exercise, total body walking. Just like this, see? Boom. Keep your feet flat. Keep your feet flat. You're just walking. Total body, just like this. Come on, if you don't set goals, you're like a boat without a rudder. You don't know where you're gonna end up, man. You gotta set goals. Goal setting, one of the biggest things you'll ever do, because you'll achieve what your goals are. Don't set a goal. Bad, bad, bad. Go. Good job. Listen to the music. Keep your feet flat on this. This is a walk. It's not yet a glide. It's not yet a total body pump. Woo! Listen to the music. Yeah. Close your eyes every once in a while. Just get into it. Come on. Yeah. Feeling it? Isn't it interesting? You can go out and you can walk 30 minutes. Right? And not hardly feel anything. And you get on this gazelle, and 6 minutes in, you feel a lot more than you felt when you were out walking. That's the idea behind it, range of motion. Come on. Yeah. Okay. It's like that. I always try to put my arms and shoulder into it, twist my waist a little bit, like that. We're still walking. Total body walking. Yep. Good job. Good job. Beginners, you're not that far out. Come on, you're working out really good. Now keep in mind, a lot of oxygen, because you're gonna get your first sprint clock, which is a walk sprint. You're gonna sprint as fast as you can for 60 seconds. Only do what you can do, right? Try to follow me if you can, but if you can't, back off and go to a nice walk, okay? And when we do the walk sprint, you're not holding on the bar. You're not holding on these handles. In fact, right now, let's just put our hands down and get ready for it. Place your feet good, just like that. Just a little bit. A lot of oxygen. Got a 60 second walk sprint coming up. We won't go full blow until intermediates. Be ready. Okay, clock. Just like this. See what you're doing now? A little bit faster. Just like this. Walk sprint. Come on. 60 seconds. Come on. That's your way. Just like that. It's a little bit faster beat. We're not really where we're gonna be when we're intermediate and advanced. Come on. Yeah. Go. Go. Come on. You ready? Faster, faster. Faster, faster, a little faster, a little faster. Come on, you're ready. Woo, good job. Okay, this is called a total body glide. Finally, this is where your heel can leave the platform, so you can kind of go up on your toes every once in a while. Good job. Beginners, you're almost done. A lot of oxygen. body glide. It's only 2 minutes that you're doing it. And then, guess what? Intermediate, she'll be out of here. Excuse me, not intermediate. I'm ahead of my time. Beginners. Come on. I thought this was 2 minutes. Total time. People. Come on. Oh, no wonder. Because the card was changed before I'm done. Got it. Got it, Marcy. Oh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go for it. Getting close to the end of beginners. Come on. Up on the toes a little bit. Your heel can go up. You can lean in. You can lean back a little bit. Come on. Starting to get a little perspiration. Come on. Yeah. Hello, at home. Come on. Go. Go. Keep going, the music ain't stopping. Yeah, see? It tricked you like that. Go! Come on, get ready for intermediates here soon. Come on. Come on, it's the end of your workout, beginners. Come on. Go for it. Beginners, you're out of here. 3 to 5 minute cool down. Walk it off. You can do it. This is now intermediate. So guess what we're gonna do? Upper body, full
if
foot.
You wanna get with me, so you gotta learn how to drop. Cause I'm hot. If you wanna dance with me, gotta make my body rock.
Just like this.
Cause I'm hot. Tell me, do you feel
back
the beat?
Bit.
Only really get one shot.
Keep your feet closer
cause
together.
I'm hot.
I think it's because you're hot.
You're sexy on the stage.
You're hot. Not because
you
I'm
like
hot.
It better when I misbehave.
I'm older.
There
come
ain't
on.
No telling what I'm
go.
Gonna do.
Keep leaning back with it.
I put my honey loving over you. Wanting my honey. Now pump it.
To achieve greatness.
Now pump it.
You don't have to ask
you
anyone's permission.
Love
just
my
do
body.
It. Do it yourself.
Now hump it.
Leaning back.
Catch
feeling the arms.
If you want to get with me.
Feel the lap.
Come on. Cause I'm hot. If you wanna dance with me, gotta make my body
come on.
Cause I'm hot. Tell me, do you
lean.
Feel the beat?
Straight
only
in.
Really get one shot.
Straight in.
Cause
straight.
I'm hot. Cause I'm hot.
Total body glide.
Hot.
Total body glide. Come on.
You got it.
Come on.
Hot,
you with
hot.
Me?
Come you on. Got it.
Come here, handheld. Rob, leave him alone. Leave your son alone, Rob. Rob is our producer. He's always messing with his kid, who's great, and on handheld camera. And I'm always telling on him. So you can always tune into our next DVD where I crack him a little bit then, too. Lean in. Lean in. Lean in. Come on. Lean in. Just chest. Triceps. Shoulders. Away. Come on.
If you wanna dance with
come
me,
on.
This
exercise is almost
hot.
Done, intermediate.
Do you feel the beat?
Come on.
Only really get
starting to get a little glistening going on here. Come on.
Hot.
You always have to believe in yourself and go for
if
it.
You wanna get with
come
me,
on.
You
know, tough times don't
tell
last,
do
okay? Come on. Come on. 30 seconds left, guys. Come on. Go. Come on. I'm hot, all right? But I don't think it's hot. I think it's hot warm. Come on. That's what I want. I'm gonna put up a little sweat. Deer fat, right? Deer fat. Prepare to die. Not you, folks. Come on. Okay, baby. Lower body glide.
Move with the
sound. Come on.
Yeah.
A hard grip on this. You want to have a grip?
You
see how I once in a while like this with my hands? Yeah.
Go. I move with the sound.
I've decided we can take this in our stride.
Come on.
Information keeps it nice and tight.
Would it be too much to ask to crank this song up a little?
On.
Yeah. That's
I
nice.
Keep moving. Go. I keep moving on. I keep moving on.
Okay,
I keep
so
moving on.
Keep moving on. Back. You always go forward. Come on. The lights about. Come on. Come on. Go for it.
Let's get out of town. Leave with the top down. Get out of town. I move with the sound. Give every part of me.
Come on. You're ready for a sprint, guys. You have a 60-second sprint clock, which means it's all out. Go down for air. A lot of oxygen. A lot of oxygen, because you're going to really move with the sound in a second. Come on. Go. Come on. All right. Sprint clock. See the clock fly up on screen? Come on. It's just a driving beat. See what I'm doing here? That might go a little bit faster. Whew. Come on. Put your whole body into it. Come on. More range of motion, more muscle use, more calories burn, higher your metabolism gets. Come on. Go. 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 Lean in. Lean in. Lean in. Lean in. Lean back. Lean back. Faster. Faster. Straight on. Straight on. Come on. Come on. 60 seconds. Almost done. Come on. Go, go, keep it going. It's only 60 seconds of your life, baby. Come on. Go, go. Woo, good job. All right, don't use the handlebars. We're gonna walk now. The monkey. Come on. Go.
Monkey see as
okay,
monkey
fast now.
Do, but I don't quite
a little better walk like this.
All my friends are doing fine. I keep checking all the time.
A lot of shoulders. A lot of arms.
Really
so precious, so divine.
Am I unfair?
Yeah. Woo! Come on. Doing this in the privacy of your own home. Getting your workout done. Listening to the music. Being motivated, because you should be, because you need to be. It's all about family, about business, about re-energizing yourself, re-motivating yourself. Come on. Your minute, you're almost done. Not really.
He can do what he will do. That's his way, I play it cool. All my friends
yeah.
keep dissing him. They say we'll sink, I think we'll swim.
I've got to cherish what is mine.
I don't really care.
So precious, so divine.
Am I unfair?
Monkey. Come on. Come on.
I don't give a monkey.
No, no.
Not too far off.
Come on.
I don't give a monkey.
Come on. this one. All right. All right, grab the handlebars. Last one, an intermediate. Now just kind of, if you want to lean back a little bit, you can. Boom. So you do get to relax every once in a while. You're still doing the movement. Listen to the music. Success doesn't just happen, folks. You create it. And it's not like any repeat. Pump. Always believe in yourself. Okay. It's almost like strutting with total body strut. Good job. Great job. Come on. Intermediates, you're getting close to being done with the workout, man. That's cool. Let's lean in a little bit. Come on. Lean in. Put a little bit more shoulder into it. But notice what I'm doing at the same time I'm putting shoulder. I'm lifting my buttocks up. My buttocks. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Okay, just relax. Whole body. Get it, bring it up a little bit of speed. You only have 30 seconds. Woo! You know, every time, if you go 21 minutes, which you'll be advanced, right? If you go 31 minutes, you're super advanced. All you have to do is get in that area, baby. Come on, okay. Woo! Next one, advanced. Intermediate, you're out of here. Okay. Okay, we're gonna do an upper body pull for a minute. Come on. Now, I don't know your age out there. I don't know. I can't see you. So I don't know if you're young, medium age, older. But if it helps any, I was hit by a school bus. I was hit by a lobster truck. I hit the only hill in Florida and hit a tree. All right? And I can tell you something. Exercise can save you mentally and physically. You just got to do it. And good music is probably a better personal trainer than I am. Great music makes it more fun. Come on. Lean back. Come on. Yeah. Okay, hands off handles. Okay, it's a walk. Try to mix it up. You know why I do this? Come here, Kyle. Kyle, Kim, Kyle. Don't listen to daddy. Break the ties, Kyle. Break the ties with Rob. Come on. Yeah. Get ready. I want to talk to you. Time to get serious, folks. You're advanced. Okay? You're now in advance. You have about 9 minutes to go, and you could possibly reach super advanced. Okay? So you've done a great job. You believe in yourself. You want to feel better. You want to look better. You want to be stronger. That's all up here. Okay? Once you make up your mind, your body will change. Just dreams don't work unless you do. Okay? A wish changes nothing. A decision changes everything. And make it your goal to make it through this next advanced part. And then if you have to, come back the next day and try to get the super advanced. But always up your game. Always. Because you'll feel better. You know, I'm afraid to say it. I'm 58 years young, okay? 58 years young. Can I tell you how fast time went? I woke up and I was 58. I don't get it, but I'm too young to be old, so that's why I work out. I want to feel better. I want to look better. I want to get more out of life. I want to get the most I can. I don't want to sit around and get overweight or be low energy or have any type of health problems. I want to be proactive with who I am and what I am and for my family as well. That's why I do this. Come on. All right. Good job. Fast walkers. Next one. Upper body. That's me right there. I'm always on my knees.
Really someone there.
Come on. Go. Come on. Listen to the music. I'll be quiet for a second.
Just make it possible for you to wake and see my tears. So if you can hear me, show me a sign.
Come on. Just like that. More range of motion, more calorie burn. Remember that. Come on. More variety, quicker results. Lean back.
No one's to blame, could you hear me crying? You gotta be strong, gotta keep on trying.
Come on.
Nothing's the same without you, so keep
good job. Keep it going. Lean into it. Hold on tight. Come on. Okay. Kind of spread out. Okay.
We
got a sprint coming up too, so we want to make sure we have something left. Come on. Good job. Lean in a little bit. Slower. A lot of oxygen. Get ready, folks.
A
lot of oxygen. Okay. Stretch it. A lot of air. We're coming into a sprint clock. Come on. Last one in advance. Sprint clock. Ready? Whew. I hope it's fast. I went fast. Come on. I went fast on advanced. Oh, that was good enough. Better than the last, friends. Go. A lot of oxygen. Go for it. Now, if you always ever feel dizzy or can't do something, slow it down. Walk off for 3 to 5 minutes. Cool down. Take your heart rate back down. Whatever. Come on. Come on. Go. Go. Come on. 60 seconds is long in this sprint. Come on. Go. 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 Keep it going. Come on. Lean into the sprint. Lean into the sprint. Lean into the sprint. Lean back. Fast, 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 straight on, good, go, go, come on, you're advanced, come on, good, go, come on, go, 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 woo. All right, woo, lot of oxygen there, okay, this is a total body, but it's not a sprint. So, remember, you don't want to do total body at any time. Just put your hands here. Use your shoulders. Like that, okay? But believe me, that was a heck of a sprint, guys. Woo! Good job. I'm alive! No limits. I want to talk, and when I want to talk, I need Kyle. Come on. Kyle's a handheld guy. Used to be a boy. Now he's almost a guy. Come on. Come on, folks. We're almost done with the game. Come on. You gotta believe in yourself. You gotta go for it. I don't know how many times I can say it, but you always gotta believe in yourself. If you don't, who will? Well, who's gonna believe in themselves and take your place? You gotta go for it. You gotta believe in yourself. I gotta tell you, I had 212 stitches in my face. I had plastic surgery before it was in. My face, I know, part of my nose, part of my lip, part of my cheek. Thank God for the technology, right? So, but you also have to take care of yourself. And I had to be strong, and that's what you have to be, strong. Guess what? Advance, you're out of here. It's super advanced. Super, forget it, Advance. I was wrong. You have another 2 minutes. Oh, you know, isn't that the great thing? When you think it's over, and it's not. Okay, this is a walk, but this is it, I assure you. So, I like to use my shoulders when I walk. Come on. Go. Come on. We're just about ready to go into an advance, super advanced. Advance will be out of here in a few minutes. If you stick with me, Advance, you could be super advanced already. Come on. Do you have any idea the calories we probably burnt doing this thing? Let me see if I can find my calories. 430 calories so far. Not bad, huh? Not bad. Not forgetting the fact because you're incorporating resistance exercise with cardio. You got 2 times fat burning, and you're increasing lean muscle, which for every 10 pounds of muscle burns about 500 calories at rest. So, that's a big deal. Come on. Go. Come on. Woo. Good job. Lots of air. Lots of oxygen. Come on. Lots of oxygen. Come on. Come on. Wow, that's your sign right there. Advanced, you're out of here. You're out of here, Advanced. Yeah, congratulations. You did it, baby. Come on. All right. Okay. Total body. Now, also keep in mind something. Where you position your hands on the bars makes a difference in how much muscle or what kind of exercise. Like I have a lower position right now, so I'm doing a short movement with my arms, my biceps, and my shoulders. If I bring a long movement into it, can you see my lats? I bring a large muscle group. Large muscle groups burn massive amount of calories and require a massive amount of calories to sustain them. So that's why that's a good choice when you're doing weight loss, is to always don't forget your large muscle groups, your legs, your back, your chest. Go. Woo. I'm super advanced. I'm super advanced. And this is the first time I've done many of these workouts, but the first time I've done it with this music. So, come on. So I'm right here with you. You and I, first timers. Come on. Lean back. Lean back. Yeah, that's the way. Come on. Yeah. You gotta go for it. Come on. Someday, maybe in this video. You guys think so? Maybe in this video, we take a little shot of Rob and put it in this video, especially so you can see who produces all my tapes, and if there's any mistakes or any problems, you can contact him. Come on. Go. 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 Come on. Gotta go for it. Come on. Adversity to victory. That's what I've always believed. You got a problem? You know, you never see it when people break up. I mean, it's hard. It's emotional when you lose somebody you've been with a long time, when there's breaking up or somebody passing on. But you got to pick yourself up. And a lot of times, it's exercise that makes the difference, folks. It's exercise that helps you feel better, that clears your mind, that gives you self-confidence, self-esteem in it. It really makes a difference. I wouldn't believe in this so much if it hadn't helped me so much. Come on. Go. Go. Good job. Okay, this is called digging. I want you to take your foot back a little bit further. Okay, lean in, like this. Can you see this at home? Just like this. And now you're only gonna do 1 minute. It's a tough exercise. Come on. Digging. You're leaning in. Don't let your knees go out past your toes, but lean in. Come on, it's a lot of hamstring. Back of the legs, a lot of quad, front of the legs, a lot of booty, a lot of booty, booty, bootylicious, buttocks, butt burners, whatever you want to call them. Come on, go. You're super advanced. This is a piece of cake. Come on, come on, come on. A lot of oxygen. You're gonna need it right now. Sprint coming up. Put your feet back. Woo! Go. Woo. Guess what this is? Does anyone know? Last sprint. I think. Last sprint, right? We made it! At least for the last sprint. Come on. Lots of oxygen. Go. Go. Total body pump coming now. Crank her up. Woo! Take me a minute to get moving here. Lean back a little bit. Yeah. Guess what this is, folks? About 2 minutes and 30 seconds of graduating from the Tony Little Gazelle Super Advanced Course. That's darn good. Congratulations. Shows you how strong you are mentally and physically. Come on. Come on. You know what Tony is still backwards? Anybody? Why not? I thought that was interesting. But you know what's more interesting? It's my mother's maiden name was Long. Before I turned little. True story of my life. Come on, go. Woo. Good job. We've been doing this almost 40 minutes, folks. Come on. Okay, let's pick it up a little bit. How much time we have? How much time do we have? Ariel, don't mind. You can yell. Minute and a half. We borrowed Ariel from the famous movie. She came out of the water for us, and we're so proud to have her here. Come on, now, go for it. Go for it, last one. Come on. Come on, time to go. Time to go. Time to go, come on. Go. Got a minute left. Come on. Lean back. Lean back. Lean back. Go straight on. Come on. I'm rocking this platform right now, guys. Come on. Go. 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 Keep it going. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Come on. 30 seconds. Take it. Take it to super advanced. Come on. End of the workout. End of the workout. Come on. Come on. Take it. Take it. Come on. Believe in yourself. Always go for it. Come on. 40 minutes. Baby. Good job. Super advanced. You're done. So am I. Don't get off your machine. We gotta cool down. Our heart rate's probably pretty high. Check your heart rate out. Kyle, come here. But my heart rate's coming back down. Good. I was gonna get you over. 120. Coming down. Woo. Can we crank that up, Josh? It's the end of a workout. We deserve it, right? Don't do this without hands unless you're an expert. Come on. Yeah. Just listen to the music. Think about what you just did. Huh? Think about it. You did cardio, you did muscle toning, you did muscle strengthening, you did muscular endurance, you did variety of exercises, you got more range of motion than you probably ever got in any other type of exercise machine, and you had your own personal music and trainer to help you out. Keep in mind, there's about 6 or 8 personal trainer DVDs, one-on-one with different music and you and I together. Grab them. They're great. I love spending the money on good music and putting together something that you enjoy and that beginners, intermediate, advanced, and super advanced all can do together. That's what's important, right? Because you'd be beginner, but you don't want to have to go out and buy an intermediate tape. So you just go right on past it. Intermediate, you don't want to buy an advanced tape. So many years ago, I decided to do time clock graphs, and I was the first ever to do it. And my DVDs and personal training and music are a lot of the reasons why I have over 50 million customers who love our products. People need to be motivated. I needed to be motivated. And I don't. I did have people motivate me. Okay? He motivates me as well. So he should motivate you. Come on. Yeah. This is just a cool down. Well, I'm not going at it. Come on. Crank it up. A lot of oxygen. Good job. I think at the end of the cool down, I just want to stretch out our hamstrings a little bit, okay, guys? It's important. Okay, start to do movements that get a little bit more stretch as you're cooling down. A lot of oxygen. Go up on your toes a little bit. Yeah. What can I say, man? If you made it this far, God bless you. Great job. Come on, physically fit, mentally fit, emotionally fit. Hey, life is not easy. I don't care who it's for. Life has hidden adversities for all of us. But I will tell you something, and I believe it with all my heart and soul. Exercise always feels great after a workout. And if you keep workouts in your life, you'll feel better than you ever did without it. You'll feel great. So it's important. Come on. Slow it down. Slow it down. Good job. Woo! Good job. All right. Great job. Now take your heart rate. Check yourself out here. See where you're at. Okay, I'm back down. I'm about 70. I'm 84 is my heart rate, so I can get off. I like the people to be about 100 or less. But let's do a little stretch just for a second before I end it, because just because I think you're especially super advanced, you really went at it. So just stretch out your hamstring a little bit. Hold it there. Bring it back with your toe. Take it forward. Bring it back with your toe. Bring it forward. One more time. Stretch out the back of your legs. Your hamstring is the back of your legs. And when it's tight, everything's tight. Take your foot back, stretch it forward. Take it back, stretch it forward. Take it back. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. All right, and one time, just like this. And then just lean forward like that. And if you want to do more stretching, do it. Always believe in yourself. You can do it.